to hide or unhide chats on WeChat. So if you want to hide or unhide chats on your WeChat, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your WeChat application. After opening, make sure that you've logged into your account. Once you've logged in, now if you want to hide or unhide your chats, then you need to tap and hold on to the chat that you would like to hide. So once you hold on to it, you will have hide chat. Tap on hide chat and tap on got it. Tap on hide again and the chat will be hidden. Now if you want to unhide the chat, then what you need to do is you need to search for that same person. So I'll just simply go and hide and go with search, which is on the top right. And from here, you need to search for that same ID. After searching, tap on the chat and here go with the three dots, which is on the top right. And here you may have unhide option, or you can also just simply tap and hold on to that chat and that's it. Now, if you go back, then the chat will be right here. So that's how you can hide or unhide chats on your WeChat. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.